What's up, guys? It's me, Jeremy. Previously in my 10-hour practice sessions, we took a look at CSing and skillshot dodging, but sometimes the best way to get better at League of Legends is to just straight up play the game. So recently I did a 12-hour stream, and amongst the breaks and some Q&As and some other stuff I did, well, we can call it a 10-hour practice session. And during it, I practiced League of Legends the best I could in order to see what I could learn and to get some results from playing a full day of League. Let's get started. Starting off, it takes a whole lot more than just straight up playing the game in order to have the most optimal practice. So amongst just playing solo queue, throughout the day after every single game, I sat and reflected on what I did wrong and what I could have done better, and I took notes on things that I needed to improve on. And that was my key method of improving and self-reflection that I used to analyze my gameplay and actually understand what I was doing wrong. So I took notes, I self-reflected after every single game, and it was all in order to try and improve on the mistakes that I was making. It was a little bit less specific of a practice session compared to the other 10-hour videos that I did, but this kind of method is something that I think works quite well and should be done a lot more often than it is right now. So I wanted to test it out. When you take notes about things, it becomes a lot easier to cement those ideas into your mind, and writing down your ideas and actively thinking about your mistakes goes a really long way, and after the day, it's cool to take a look back at the notes and improve your play. As well, it's important to keep a mindset where you are focused on improving your own play throughout the session, rather than actually winning or the play of your teammates. Otherwise, you're probably going to have a very hard time noticing your own mistakes and writing them down. As well, if you have a hard time realizing your mistakes, you can also go back and watch your replays, which is certainly better than just playing and taking notes, but to be honest, is a little bit less fun and is something that not everyone wants to do. And so it's definitely something I could have done better during that 10-hour practice session, but I chose not to because I think the way I did it was a little bit more realistic of a practice session for the average League of Legends player. During the day, I was focusing on learning jungle since that's what I mostly want to get better at. During the 10-hour session, I ended up playing about 18 games of League, I think, and ended up taking about 2 pages worth of notes. There were some things that I took notes on that I was able to fix and optimize pretty quickly, and others that I definitely still need to work on. Both are actually quite important though, and getting a general idea of stuff to work on lets you focus on areas to get better and makes improving super easy. So not only did I improve my play in some areas, I learned how I can further improve my play and what I should do in future practice sessions. And so let's go over what I learned. Previously, before this practice session, I had a lot of trouble with my jungle item optimization and would constantly build either the wrong item or build an item that doesn't really work with the situation. So I got into the habit, tried some stuff out, and now I think my builds are, you know, pretty decent. Also, I really got into the habit of checking the minimap every time before ganking, which is great because it helps me have a lot better map awareness and be a lot more aware of counter ganks and be ready to react if I see myself getting counter ganked. And as well, when playing champions that are a little bit less tanky, I improved my positioning in teamfights a lot to be more like sort of like a bruiser or assassin, rather than trying to play as a frontliner and dying instantly. And lastly, amongst the games, I think my teamfighting in general improved a decent amount. As for things that I learned that I need to improve on, I definitely need to avoid making plays that are a little bit less greedy and ambitious. I overestimate my strength a lot in the early game when playing junglers that just aren't as strong as some of the other champions that I play in the early game. So now that I know that I need to work on changing my early game playstyle depending on what champion I'm playing, it's something that I can actively think about when I go into games playing those kind of champions. Also, I realized that I'm almost never counter jungling, and there wasn't really a good reason for why I was playing like that. So I now know that I definitely need to improve on and look for more opportunities when counter jungling opponents. As well, there was a few minor and other champion specific things, but I'm not going to go over them since it would take too long. Overall, I think it was quite a successful session, and I learned a lot for just one day of playing League of Legends. My play improved a reasonable amount, and I can work on applying a lot of the other things that I learned. Taking notes and reflecting on what I could have done better in each game is a great way to improve, but I do think 10 hours is a little bit too long of a session to do in one sitting, and by the end I was getting a little bit burnt out, but the first 6 hours or so was honestly absolutely fantastic. So I definitely recommend that length of practice for anyone trying to improve at the game, since it's a lot more active and applicable to you as an individual than maybe just looking up guides and doing some research. So try it out and let me know how it goes.